Oh yeah, the Jayhawk Big Bird is next week. That's the cousin to the Blue Sky Squadron. So Lawrence, Big Bird fly-in next Saturday.
Hello, if we would face the east, I think we'll find a flag over that way. My name is Marshall Stanley. I'm a member of the Flying Club in Salon. Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the floodlight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight? O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, is proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Good job, Michael.
nice, Bill. I'll spot for you.
Okay.
I'll spot for you.
Coming out.
That's pretty.
Isn't it, Bill?
Oh, it's, yeah, it's beautiful. Now you're all clear.
Taking off.
Wayne's up in the air.
Clear.
Beautiful.
Staying under.
It is electric, Wayne. We have two electrics. In the air, Greg Nixon.
We do a loop.
Two strokes left on the right. And the electric engine.
Nice.
Amazing.
The other plan.
Got perfect skies for the smoke.
Oh, yeah. Isn't that nice? Do a low pass here. Actually, right. Try to touch it.
Awesome. We're going to do a low pass.
Also, a big
bad. Oh, that was perfect.
That's what I'm looking at.
That was nice. You can't ask for any better than that.
Landing. Full stop.
We're going to be landing.
Thank you.
little cut that you see is one quarter steel.
Is flown by George Jones, and that is his Lanier N 520.
Thank you.
come from? You said the gear was up? No, they're still down.
Oh, I hit the wrong switch.
Up. No, they're still down.
It's come up now.
No, they're still down. Yep. You're good. Yeah, I see that one's tried to come down. Yep.
Pretty good,
nice job. Nice job.
On the runway.
On the runway.
Need some help burning?